Hey guys, what is up? I am Devil Driven, and today I wanted to put up a Eternal card game. I've been playing this for a while. It's pretty fun. From what I understand, it's pretty similar to Magic the Gathering with the way the minions trade and drawing the mana or lands, or they call them sigils here, out of your deck. But I don't know, it's a pretty fun game. I'll show you the list I'm running. One thing too, just to go back real quick, one thing that I really like is they give you a deck to play. They give you the cards for it and everything. And they have a quest for the week, and they'll give you like a pack of cards, but they like give you like all these decks, they just give them to you and you play them. I don't think you can play them in ranked, but I mean, play them in casual, you know, something different, and they're giving you cards for the week. I think that's great. But this is the list I've been running. I'm not sure how or who published this list, but I just liked it that it was like a control list, it seemed like. And some of the cards in here are pretty crazy. I did open up some packs, and I did two of the adventures. I think there's only two of them. They were pretty cool as well. I was able to beat most of them with the basic decks that they give you, so I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but this card's amazing though, the Crimson Fire Maw. There's so many keywords in this, I really don't even know all of them. This is one of the first card games where I'm just constantly just reading every card, because there's so many different keywords on everything. It's insane. But yeah, they run 75 cards in the deck, and then the sigils are your mana. So, you know, like this card's two red mana or sigils, so you gotta have two fire sigils to play it, you know, on top of the total mana cost, which is five or four or whatever. But I don't know, it's a pretty fun game. I've played a couple games in rank, but let's play a couple games and see how we do. I'm not sure how the season rewards and stuff go either, but also too, on the mulligan, the mulligan, you just redraw your whole hand. So if you don't like what you got, you just hit redraw, and they give you a whole new stack of cards. Now these banners that you could play, you gain one of each mana. You get one for that turn, but you get two mana out of it that turn, from what I understand. Like I said, I'm still new to the game. If you're really good at this game, please feel free to comment and tell me what I'm doing right and what I'm doing wrong. He's playing too. We'll play our purple one. Next we'll play our red one. He's probably gonna start dropping stuff on us. And I'll probably play our impending doom flying creature. Oh, okay. Before I play the Crimson Fire Maw.
You won't live to regret this!
I could just kill that right now, which I think I'll do. First we'll play our Fire Sigil. Kill this for one. And then we also draw a man out of it, which is pretty cool. I think it goes right to the top of his deck though, which kind of sucks.
We all serve Argent Fort.
So he's up to 3 mana. We're up to 4. We're gonna play our impending.
Embrace the shadow.
Now this thing hits us once every turn. So it's kind of like got that warlock synergy. This thing's invulnerable. Kill a unit. Ouch. So we could play this to gain our mana. And we'll play our fire more. I had a feeling he was gonna have an answer for one, but two of them I didn't think so. This thing's invulnerable, that's what that shield is. It's like Quinn. So we got 6 mana. I think we got a chance here to mess him up pretty good. So we can kill this. Hopefully. And then we'll kill this. So it comes back, but we're able to attack now. And we drained him pretty good. He's got another one.
Run, cowards!
That is a scary unit right there. So we got 7 here. So we can just kill it.
Now, fire!
Play our fire sigil, and then Corey we're gonna play. It lets us pick 2 units. I think we're just gonna pick the kill and attack again. It's 3 less mana, so we could play both these next turn. He's got 2 cards.
You're not dead yet.
There's that 1 strength still.
I've got my eye on
you. Now this
you
thing
got
is,
a problem?
Whoa. He filled up the board quick. Alright. So we kill this. We quarry. We can we could kill that unit. He should block it. He might let us through. So that's fine.
Touch of shadow.
Alright. So we play this guy.
Stone Scar isn't a place for the weak hearted.
Attack. I think we save this. I don't think we really need it right now. Now this one has overwhelm. Yeah, and they give you so many cards and chests every day. It's pretty cool. They just give you cards like crazy. Let's try one more.
I had to get our buddy here. She was getting into stuff. Technical difficulties. Nope, gotta stay here. This is Mimi. Or Meme. Let's see if we can win another one. Alright, so we got a 4 drop, 40, 1 and 1. I think we keep this.
Touch of shadow.
I think he's gonna buff it. We'll kill it. We got one of the big boys coming out next round.
My favorite part.
They do. Draws a card. Let's just kill it. Draw purple. End of turn.
I stand ready. The shadow.
Play him. Looks like a Dementor from Harry Potter. Hopefully he doesn't have any more pops.
Embrace the shadow.
Play another one.
I've got my eye on
you. We can just block it. Hopefully he doesn't kill us. So we could play this.
A single shot is all it takes.
Just play this.
The touch of shadow.
Let's kill this. Can't get through right now.
I've got my eye on.
He could still block it. He can't get through. This. sucked. Something big's coming.
For safety, there must first be sacrifice.
Use. A single shot is all it takes.
So he's got two cards left. We got a deadly to kill this if we need to.
Defend the throne! Defend the throne!
See if he locks it. He did. I should give her this one. Give her next turn, possibly. You beat me? Got him. Good game. Let's open a pack real quick. You can see the packs, how they open. Oh, more stuff. Awesome. Wait, can't leave. Oh man. No, you can't leave. You gotta stay here. Alright. Let's open a pack real quick. They get tons of cards. That's crazy. And then this one's usually a still a pretty good card. But that's the video for today, guys. Thanks for watching. And I will see you guys next time.